Do you have hard water deposits on your faucets and shower heads? To take care of this, simply soak the faucet or shower head in vinegar overnight. This will remove any grime and leave your fixtures looking bright and shiny. If you have a hard time removing a shower head or faucet, here is a trick for soaking it overnight. Take a plastic sandwich bag and fill it with vinegar. Secure the bag around the faucet using a rubber band or electrical tape. After waiting several hours, the hard water deposits will have disintegrated, but may require some cleanup with a rag. With this quick fix, your faucets and shower heads will look like new. If you have any questions about this process, call Safe House Property Inspections at 757-418-0944.